Rage, thank you very, very much there for the sub. Was it actually you? Absolutely, 110%. I'll keep the face on. The reason why I turned the camera off is to not ruin the illusion and stuff. But literally, I've been doing impressions on and off, oh gosh, for the longest of time. I'll anchor for you, mate.
Alright, go.
That's alright, I've already anchored now. I don't speak like Captain Jack Sparrow. My normal voice is actually this, which is completely different, as you can probably tell. This is my normal voice that I speak with, and you can catch me on my normal.
That's not the real one.
And you can catch him doing that voice on every Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday.
Exactly.
And, it's brilliant. What other accents can you do? Well, let me have a quick look. Let me show you what I've got on this wheel. And we'll do a bit of a cycle for them all. Bear in mind, I've been doing Jack for now the best part of 3 hours, so my tongue is kind of set in Jack mode. So I'll try my best.
Who the hell are you? Come to this stream thinking that you're something else? Coming here for drops? What's that about? I'll drop you faster than a canine drops a man. So fast, so quick. Ha 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 ha. Come on, kill me. Do it. Kill me.
Okay, here we go. Another one.
Ratsy is wondering why you would shoot a man. I'll say they could see. Nobody cared who I was until I became the Jack. Up until then, you're not the child of Flame Hearts. I wonder what will break first. Your hull or your mast?
Another one from Captain Jack Sparrow series. Ah, Jack. That pretty little island we made you governor of last time we made visit. I had noticed. Last time you gave me a pistol. Ah, by the heathen god, you're right. Where be Jack's pistol? Gentlemen will give us two pistols. One for me and one for the lady. No, if you want pistol like before, and you could be a gentleman to shoot the lady and starve to death. Hello, Twitch chat.
You said that you are not the child of Ra's al Ghul. But why are you wearing a G-string? I'm so confused. Are you Catwoman? Where am I? How did I get here? Why am I dressed as a bat? Why am I on a ship? What the hell is this?
Jeez.
Where am I?
Batman saying G-string is just so wrong.
Ah, yes. Some of you may know me as the voice of Flameheart. Your supplies must be dwindling by now, along with your Twitch drops. Another event pierces the veil.
And we'll keep going.
Well, guys, just want to turn around and say that I'm so happy to be here. I'm Rob Raven's ship. Well, don't do it, Carmen. Oh, I'm sorry. Well, I said don't do it, Carmen. I'm on a ship, just about on a ship. I'm going to do all things I can do on a ship. Because I'm doing it on a ship, I'm doing it on a ship. It's what I meant to join this ship.
No. No, no, pirate ship, so unclean. No, me clean, no more lemon blend. Me clean ship now. No, ship so unclean. Me clean, no. Mr. Dozer, you have any lemon blend? No.
D'ailleurs, fair day, Mr. Dozer. D'ailleurs, fair the dark abyss. Well, turns out, I'm going to roll a D-natural D20 and sink you in the bottom with your blessed pearl.
Hi, everybody. Hey, Dr. Nick. It's a pleasure to be here on the Seven Seas. On what's this? Hello. What you doing over there? Oh, my. Bye-bye.
Excuse me. Joseph England here. You have cake. Do you have a flag? I'm sorry, no flag, no country, and I'm backing it up with this gun. Okay, Cortez, You Jeff Freda? Ah, you like Jeff Freda. Wonderful guy.
Excellent. Every passing order puts you on the Sea of Thieves map means you're leading closer to Flameheart. And Flameheart is my secret apprentice. Execute order.
Your supplies must be dwindling.
Will you shut up?
Oh, what the gumdrop bottom? Oh, the gumdrop bottom's off! You know the Muffin Man?
The Muffin Man?
Yeah, the Muffin Man!
You mean from Drury Lane?
The Muffin Man!
I know the Muffin Man. let's keep going.
Oh, looky here. Oh, look at all the Twitch viewers. So wonderful. They come here just to use you, Rob Raven. You don't see it. Your tiny and superior intellect doesn't let you comprehend that you're here just for your Twitch drops. What a shame. I wonder if any of them will actually stay around and call you your friend. Oh my.
Say that. Mr. Dozer, where have you gone? Oh, Mr. Dozer's gone. Oh, Mr. Strong Arms. Hey, you. Oh, look at you. You got some nice bicep action there. Say, do you like some ass popsicles? I've got some whole bunch of ass popsicles. Oh, yeah. I've even got some rum flavored ones just for you.
Obviously, then there's me. You see me often here, 2 times a week, every Wednesday and every Friday. And we keep going.
Oh, that's an Anakin! Anakin Skywalker! Oh my god, sir, that's a... You'll send me better out here than in the core! I wanna be a pirate, Anakin! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo!
Yeah. You know, that guy with the Zimmer frame. I've been trying to apprehend this guy now for, I don't know, going on about 3 years. This guy, he's kind of a little weird. Tell me, you know, Mr. Dozer, do you have wheelchair access for the ship? I must say, kind of hard to lift myself up with just my upper body strength, but I'm so hardcore! I did it anyway!
We're in the roar now? Yep, we're in the roar. I don't think Miss Piggy is here, but... I'm glad to be away for her for just a few seconds, maybe a few minutes.
Oh, look, son. Oh, Maurice, where are you?
I'm over here, Miss Gillian.
Gosh damn it, Maurice, I'm sick of you. Why have you got such a high voice? You give me such a headache. I'm meant to be the king of this land, and you just come screaming at me with your
very high voice like this.
What the hell, man? I tried to enjoy this wonderful cruise. And you're just giving me nothing but a headache.
Hello, my name is Korg. I'm currently sailing around with Rob Raven on his ship. This is Mr. Dozer. Dozer is made of dough, and I'm made of rock, So, rock kind of trumps all over Dozer, because Dozer would be ucky and gooey. And I am... What are you trying to do with... I'm scared. Please don't touch the rock. Hands off the rock, step aside. You're pointing and laughing. Do you have any scissors? I've kind of got a natural fear of scissors. Some may people call it an irrational fear. But I'm still scared of them, even to this day. That is true. I'm going to go now, goodbye. Remember to join the revolution if I remember to send out a lot of more pamphlets. You can subscribe at Rob Raven's channel. You can get it on limited offer if you use your Prime Sub. Clever idea, that Prime Sub. Ran by Amazon. Gonna take over the world with robots one day. I'm sure of it.
Hey, hey, hey! Hey, everybody. My name's Krusty the Clown, and I'm here to tell you why you should go and click that follow button for Mr. Rob Raven. Aye, what a content creator, am I right? Better than being a clown, he's more than that, he's an impressionist. Aye.
Hey, listen here. Hey, you got one of those Prime Subs on you? You're a whole lot cooler if you did.
Did you know that Disney World and Amazon are finally gonna team up and take over the known universe, Mr. Dozer? I thought not. Shucks, I thought you didn't know. That's because I'm actually, you may know me as, Mr.
Flameheart. I am actually going to buy all of the Sea of Thieves. Rare will be mine.
Hello, dear. Oh, Dozer, just take us in. It's all right, my dear. Don't be afraid. We've got this wonderful event to do. Oh, no. Let's go, shall we? Oh, my God, dude. Enjoy a good salad and fleet to sink them down and do whatever I do. Oh, no. Mr. Flameheart, please. This, that's, oh, no.
And that's enough for now. I'll give you some more later. Oh, there you go.
Precious.
Precious for the day. Everything's back up now. Please direct any issues to recipient appearance on our Discord.
No worries. Thank you very much, sir. Thank you, Pete. Thank you for letting me know.
Doing it.
Do what? You want me to
carry
do
Smeagol?
You want me to carry on?
Smeagol's the best.
All right, okay.
Smeagol's the best.
Your favourite, Mr. Dozer?
It is. It's really good.
Oh, Mr. Dozer. Oh, my God.
You're so handsome, oh, Raven. So beautiful.
You're such a beautiful specimen of the male species.
No, you
Mr.
are a doll.
Oh.
Oh, you're such a doll.
Oh, my God. She's going to want us to heat you up on a summer's day like a slice of hot cake. You know what? You remind me of wintertime. I love to start swirling my light pinky finger in that cranberry sauce. Oh, my gosh.
Wow.
Well, hello
that
there. Well, hello there. Welcome, Twitch viewers. It's nice to see you here on Rob Raven's stream. If you are using your midichlorians, they are not welcome here. But if you are a believer of the Force, and then you may become my Padawan, because we can go into negotiations, unless they never happen.
Oh, what else have we got? Oh, we go. Here we go. We went to some of the good ones now.
Here we go.
Oh, gosh. I thought this was a cruise liner. Dozer, what? Oh, my gosh. What? Where are your cannonballs? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I've got a bit of an injury. I can't help.
Here we go, guys. Back to Jack. Let's crack on, shall we? Get your stream loose on now.